Let's frickin' play the Dead Space Demake off of itch.io. Link in the description below. Let's play. So I am a sucker for Dead Space. One of my favorite horror games ever. I could never beat the first one though. It scared me way too much. So we'll see if I- Oh my god, look at this! Oh, we're already in the elevator. This is incredible. How do I stop these? Can I stop them? Oh, I picked it up. Okay. Okay. We got some ammo. Excellent. Oh man, this is a little bit clunky, but I like it. What is going on here? What does that say? Cut off their limbs. Yes. Oh, I know. Oh. Yes, I love it. How charming. Alright, let's get through this door. Oh, are you okay? Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! Okay, I think we're good. We're good. We got this. No problem. I wish I could stop. But that's okay. Was it the Necromorph making those sounds? I don't remember. Do they sound human? Probably. Oh, this looks fucking fantastic. How do we use stasis? Let's check out over here real quick. Look at this!
Everybody listen up! They're using the vents! That's how they're getting around the ship! Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get
back! Pretty sure it's actually pulled from the game. Superb. Ah! Can you not? It's needlessly loud. What's this? I don't know.
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Hey. Isaac! We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can.
You know it.
Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Deal. Though I feel like I'm getting the shitty end of that deal. Well, clearly that was pulled directly from the game, and I'm not complaining. Oh, these are health. Okay. Okay. Let's, what's this thing over here? The tram. Oh yeah, okay. That is what we're working to repair. Let's advance. Isaac, you are looking fine in these pixely graphics. This way. Oh, there's so many, like, bends. Ooh, don't do that. They are slow though, which is nice. I feel like I should go back and check that door, because this feels like the way to go. Oh no, this one's locked.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed
him. Oh?
Listen, forget about shooting him
right,
in the
limbs.
You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that.
Plasma cutter? You got it, man. I can do this.
Be careful. Shooting them in the body isn't going to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the
job. For the third time, yes.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
For the fourth time, yes. Oh, this is where we get to learn about stasis.
Stasis will slow down fast objects and enemies.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
I think that's a triangle? So my reflexes are telling me. I don't remember. It's been a while since I've played a Dead Space game. Ooh! Almost got me. Alright, it's square. Why so dark? Just go, the door's open. What? Okay.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
This is crazy. Okay. Ah! Oh, dude! I didn't even hear you! Make some noise. Damn. I could not hear any of that. I was too busy screaming. Okay, so what are we doing here? Did that work? Okay, good.
Phew. Retracing damage, tram car. Please stand by.
Oh, you know what that means?
Isaac, you did it.
Yeah.
The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Deal. Not gonna lie, you never hear him coming in this. So we're going back now? Yeah, I think so. We gotta go back to that room. Let's go check out what's over here. I don't wanna go in there. Okay. What's in here? It's bathrooms. Fantastic pixely bathrooms. Alright, we're good. I'm glad we checked. Start backtracking. Right? Jesus, this is kind of creepy. For real. This is creepier than I expected it to be. Do you hear that? I think I hear something. Oh my god, those loud-ass doors, man. This way?
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Where's that? Where's the maintenance bay? Maintenance bay, where are you? Oh, maybe through this way. Yeah, this is open now.
Isaac. It's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Okay. Stop doing that! Wrong button! Oh, this place is layered. What the frick? Oh fuck! Ow! 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 Why am I not hitting? That's not good. We're not in good shape. I wasted everything. We're all out of ammo. Oh no 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 no! I didn't want to do that. Go back up. It's okay, we want to see a death scene. Oh my god, the sounds like are a little bit much. Like it feels like there's always one around me. Fuck. I need a melee attack or something, man. What does this do? Oh, I'm dropping them all. Oh. Excuse me. Ah! Fuck off. I don't have the means to take care of you right now. Oh, what the fuck? There's two of them now! I need a melee attack, man! See ya! What are these? Wait, what? How? Get out of the way! Move! 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 Run! Get it!
Isaac, take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Excellent. No! You can open doors! Ah! Oh, God. Just run! How many are there? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm so- Move! 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 Oh! God. Just run! Open! Close! 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 No! Oh, did we start at the beginning? Yeah. Alright, we can do this time. No problem. Take it slow, kill them all. Take it slow, kill them all. I wish I could grab their arms and chuck them at them. It's my favorite thing to do in these games. Alright, where's this key? There's one behind me, I think. Yeah. Yep. Oh, there's stuff over here. Healing items, yes! Yes, please. Now let's take the elevator, probably. Oh! I got. Yeah, take it. Oh! Okay, we're good, we're good. We're good, we're doing fine. Let's heal. There we go. We're fine. Look at that last item. Ah! I'm gonna abuse stasis because I'm pretty sure we have unlimited. We do not have unlimited ammo, though, so I should probably be a little bit more careful with that stuff. Let me in. Let's get out of here. So much better than my first attempt. Oh, please don't be more. I don't want to deal with people. No! Bad necromorph. Bad. Don't scare me. I don't like getting scared. I think we're good. Yes. Yes.
That's it, Isaac. Oh. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array.
Yes, ma'am.
Then should get the tram system back online.
Okay. Hello? Oh. Run for it. Just run for it. Move! Fucking run. Just run. Get fucked. Hopefully we didn't break it. Okay, no, we're good. We're good. I think I keep healing by accident. Oh my god, I wasn't prepared for another one. I thought we were in the clear over here. Okay, let's go. Wasted all my items. That's fine. That's fine. Yes. Get on that tram. Get on the tram. Get on the tram. Wait. Was that it?
Tram control computer now online.
I thought I missed something. Come here, tram.
Ship-wide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational.
Yay.
Tram arriving at...
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Thanks.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Hmm.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
I've already forgotten her name again. Whoa! Oh, that scared me. But I remember she sucks. Oh, is that it? That was good. That was so well done.
Isaac.
I can't even imagine the full game in these graphics. But it would be amazing. I don't know, I think I'd be more excited about this than the remake that we got, which I haven't played yet. I haven't even finished playing the first Dead Space because it was too scary for younger me. I couldn't handle it. I got stuck on one part that absolutely kicked my ass. I can't even remember it. I've repressed it from my memory. But it was harsh. It was cruel. And I had a hard time. Can I do it today? Maybe. Will I? Probably not. Dead Space honestly is like the scariest game to me. Necromorphs are so freaky. But with all that said, this demake was amazing. That was fun. As always, let me know in the comments below what you think of this game. Are you a Dead Space fan? Do you enjoy the demake? Have you played the remake? How was it? Just anything. Tell me anything. I love Dead Space. I'll always talk about it, even if I'm too afraid to beat the games myself. I finished the third one with a friend. The one everyone hates and doesn't want to exist. Either way, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, give the video a like. If you want to see more like it, subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!